Nathan Studios, and I'm going to be showing you my how my candy machine works. So, if you try to push this lever, no candy comes out because it has to nip. Because it has to nip this black piece. So, you get a dime. I hope this inspires you to make one, because it doesn't take that long. It only took me about 30 minutes. Oops, it fell in the hole. So you put it in, hit that, and then make sure to lean all the way. Okay, and then you push. Oops, it didn't work. Okay, and it doesn't work. Go to church really quick. So you get the dime and it nips this. Did it come out right? Where did it go?
Oh, yeah.
So please like, comment, subscribe. Bye.